New at 6 tonight, while people north of Green Bay deal with snow, those to the south are dealing with flooding. The rain, sleet, and snow these last few days has the Fox River in Berlin near flood stage. And tonight, people throughout the town are getting ready for what may come. NBC 26's Raquel Lamel is live in the newsroom with more.
Now, the Fox River is starting to spill over its banks, and the National Weather Service has issued a river flood warning. But people who live along the Fox River tell me there's nothing to worry about just yet.
This is kind of the gathering point for all the water.
Dan Bulin has been living in a house next to the Fox River in Berlin for 16 years. He says his yard is always flooded in the spring.
Some years it floods so that we have the fish come from the river right up to our house, and it's the way it is.
Although the Fox River is just beginning to crest, locals tell me this is nothing. But at just 13 feet, you can already see this bench is almost entirely underwater.
It has to go another foot before it gets to a point where we start looking, it will affect a couple houses and stuff.
Gary Padol is the emergency management director for Berlin and the surrounding area.
Looking at the different levels.
He says at 14 feet, they start to worry about the water. But since Berlin is a narrow spot along the Fox River, flooding is normal in the spring. But if the river rises another couple of feet, they are ready.
We have code red where we can notify all the residents along via phone, cell phone, or regular phone to our sheriff's department dispatch.
For Bulin, he says he's learned from the past flood seasons, and he's ready for whatever this one will send his way.
You know, it'll dry up, and maybe by June, I'll be able to mow the lawn.
Now, emergency management says they have sandbags on standby just in case the river levels rise a little too high. Live in the Green Bay newsroom, Raquel Lamel, NBC 26.